Every who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not. The Grinch hated Christmas the whole Christmas season. Please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be perhaps that his shoes were too tight. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small. But whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood there on Christmas Eve, hating the Whos. Staring down from his cave with a sour, grinchy frown at the warm, lighted windows below in their town. For he knew every Who down in Whoville beneath was busy now, hanging a holly Who wreath. And they're hanging their stockings, he snarled for the sneer. Tomorrow is Christmas. It's practically here. Then he growled with his Grinch fingers nervously drumming. I must find some way to keep Christmas from coming. What about do I know? All those Who girls and boys will wake bright and early. They rush for their toys and then... Oh, that noise, oh, the noise. There's one thing I hate. Oh, the noise. And their shrieks, squeaks, and squeals racing round on their wheels. They'll dance with gin tinglers tied onto their heels. They'll blow their flu-flumers, they'll bang their tartinkers. They'll blow their hoo-hoovers, they'll bang their gartinkers. They'll bit their trum-tookers, they'll slam their spruce-flockers. They'll beat their blum-bloopers, they'll whack their hoo-hoovers. And they play noisy games like Zuzita Kaze, a roller skate type of lacrosse and croquet. And then they'll make ear-splitting noises to looks on their great big electro-hoo-cardio-ocean looks. I can't stand in the least.
Sing.
And the more the Grinch thought, thought of this whole Christmas thing, the more the Grinch thought, I must stop this whole thing. But for 53 years I put up with it now. I must stop Christmas